There is something in common between Roulette and our solar system. Do you agree? The Sun is a star around which all the planets revolve in their orbits. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Of course, each of us knows that the Earth makes a complete revolution around the Sun in 1 year, or 12 months, or 365 days. But in how many Earth years or months or days does each of the planets make one revolution? Let's see. The first planet in the solar system, Mercury, is closest to our Sun. Mercury makes one revolution around the Sun in 88 days. The next planet on the list is Venus. It makes one revolution around the Sun in 0.615 Earth years or 228 days. Yes, Earth is the third planet on the list. And this is our neighbor, Mars. And it does one turn in 1.88 years, or 687 days. If you think the Martian year is big, then look at Jupiter. Its revolution around the Sun will be 11.9 Earth years. And this is not the limit. Saturn takes 29.4 years to complete its journey. Uranus in 84 years. And Neptune in 165 years. Yes, in the cosmos it is difficult to comprehend space and time, if you measure everything by earthly categories. And the solar system is just a grain of sand on the scale of the universe.